Let's see what I've ordered. Lots of bark. Okay. Make a big mess. I've got three plants in here. First one has been stuck, packaged really well. Let's see. I think I know what this one is. Okay, this is Gangora galata. Yeah, it had in the picture had four spikes, and I thought I'm gonna receive this with four spikes, but spikes all dried up. But the plant is in its flowering size, so hopefully maybe next year. But at the moment, it's very dry, so it needs rehydration. But all in all, good quality. I mean, it's healthy. It looks healthy. It's just that the spikes have been dried out. Next, I've got okay, this one is Dendrobium Green Elf, which is 1 year, I think, apart away from flowering, but it looks a good and healthy plant. So yeah, good size. But I think it's 1 year away from flowering. I had this one, but it died, so this was a replacement. I had a seedling, so it didn't survive as I expected. Next, the last but not least one, the last one is an oncidium, but it's a special oncidium, and it's oncidium varicosum, the oncidium that Roger has, he bought it from exhibition in London, I think in London. He bought it this year, and it has nice dark lip, really yellow oncidium. Called Oncidium Varicosum. So it's just a bit out of place. All in all, I think it's a healthy plant. There is a spike I can see, but I think it's gonna dry up anyway. But so this is all my purchases from this auction. My Gangora galata, nice and healthy and big, and my Dendrobium Green Elf. It's a nice size, it's good, nice plant. And Oncidium Varicosum. Yeah, it's a good quality, nice and healthy. And they all a bit dehydrated, but they need repotting and stuff. So yeah, that's it for today. I hope you liked it. I'm happy with the quality of the plants. They're really nice and big plants. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.